Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rafli with student number 2110932003. I'm from Engineering Economy class with lecture by Dr. Dina Rahmayanti, Master of Engineering in Andalas University, Industrial Engineering Department. In this time, I will presentation or explain about depreciation. For basic concept, depreciation is the capital investment of a corporation in equipment, vehicle, building, and machinery are commonly recovered through a tax allowed expense deduction. Book value represents the remaining undepreciated investment on corporate book after the total amount of annual depreciation charge to date has been subtracted from the initial value. For the example, investment to purchase heavy equipment is 640,000 if the age of the heavy equipment is estimated to be 10 years and the final price is 40,000, determine the amount of depreciation and book value of the heavy equipment for the first 3 years. If the depreciation method used is A, straight line without interest, and B, straight line with interest of 10% per year. Based on the question, we know basis or first cost 640,000, salvage value 40,000, and recovery period 10 years. To answer the equation, we have calculated with this formula, straight line depreciation equal T per N times B minus S. After that, we input the value and we get the result for straight line depreciation without interest is 80,000 per 3 years. After we get the straight line depreciation value, we calculate the book value with this formula B minus SLD, and then we get the result 460,000. And then we answer the B question to straight line depreciation with interest of 1,000. We use the this formula to calculate straight line depreciation. B minus S time to time A per P with interest percent and with N period plus surface value time interest, and then this formula we get from interest table, interest rate table. After that, we get the result for straight line depreciation with interest 10% is 245,260. After we get a straight line depreciation with interest, we calculate book value with this formula B minus SLD, and then we get the result for big value for strike length appreciation with interest is 394,754. This is the end for my presentation. Thank you for the attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.